Hello, readers! I am so excited to introduce you to my new book, Shark Lady, the true story of how Eugenie Clark became the ocean's most fearless scientist. One of my favorite parts about being an author is meeting readers in person, but unfortunately, there are so many of you and only one of me. I wanted to make you something really special so we can chat about Shark Lady together. Here we go. One of the most frequently asked questions I've gotten recently is, why did you write a book about Eugenie Clark? The answer? Because she is awesome! In case you didn't know, Eugenie Clark was a real person. She was born in 1922, and she wanted to be a scientist in a time when women usually didn't do things like that. She rocked! Number two, what did Eugenie do that we should know about? The answer? So much. Back then, people thought that sharks were mindless monsters. Eugenie wanted to show everybody how beautiful and special they were, so she devoted her whole life to studying them and sharing their beauty with the world. That's why people call her Shark Lady. Number three, how did you choose what to include in the book? The answer? This was really hard. Eugenie did so many incredible things in her lifetime. She discovered new species, she trained sharks, she traveled the whole world. If you want to learn some fun facts that didn't make it into the narrative of the book, you can read the special author's note at the end. I wrote it just for you. Number four, can I be like Eugenie when I grow up and study shark, whales, or other marine animals? You bet you can. Eugenie is proof that you can change the world and learn about amazing creatures. All you need to do is work and study really hard and let your curiosity lead the way. Also, it helps to read books about amazing people for inspiration. Number five, what's your favorite kind of shark? This one is so tough. If I had to pick a favorite, I would have to go with the great white shark. I mean, great is already right there in its name. Did you know they can grow up to 20 feet long? Yikes! My second favorite shark is another big weirdo, the great hammerhead shark. It looks a lot like an alien, but that weird head shape makes him extra skilled at detecting prey. I hope you enjoyed this mini visit and that you pick up a copy of Shark Lady for your classroom or home. If you'd like a signed Shark Lady postcard from me, get your teacher or parent to email me at the address on the screen. Happy reading, everybody! Bye! Bye!